in the east of the world. 5,000 years of farming civilization of long-standing and endless. Shake ancient times and shine in modern time, carry forward the cause pioneered by one's predecessors and forge ahead into the future. We used our actions to help the development of the city yesterday. We used technology to rejuvenate the countryside today. As the biggest plastic pipe enterprise in Asia, as a Chinese enterprise opening global layout, China Lesso, relying on its more than 30 years of accumulation, conforms to the development of the industry, extends the application field of pipeline products, and establishes Guangdong Lesso Tianying Facility Agricultural Technology Company Limited. From China Lesso to Lesso Tianying, it is a new connection between modern productivity and agricultural civilization. It is also the boundless integration of technology and industry. Lesso Tianying, with facility agriculture as the core, is committed to providing the whole industrial chain solution for China's modern agriculture. The world's agriculture has entered the era of industrialization, and China's agriculture has also entered the critical period of transformation and upgrading. If there is no modernization of agriculture and countryside, there will be no modernization of the country. Therefore, Guangdong Lesso Tianying Facility Agricultural Technology Company Limited, based on the six business sectors of Facility Agricultural Engineering, Water Saving Irrigation System, Cage Culture, Family Leisure Agriculture, Production Consumables, Agricultural Technology Consulting, uses new wisdom, new technology, and new type to create the new future of agricultural modernization. We feel every inch of land on the ground and create growing space for crops according to local conditions. It builds green agriculture through a series of environmental protection PVC pipes without lead developed and produced independently. It uses the wisdom of modern science and technology to adjust the changes of light, air, temperature, and soil in real time, so that crops can grow better. We will continue to extend the agricultural industry chain and seamlessly connect it with people's family life. From design to maintenance, from outdoor to indoor, let leisure agriculture enter thousands of households. We make scientific and reasonable fertilization and irrigation plans for different regions, scenes, and crops, achieving precision irrigation, precision fertilization, water conservation, and efficiency. Let every resource give full play to its maximum benefit. We have created a new type of marine ecological economy, used environmentally friendly and pollution-free high polymer raw materials, and built a variety of aquaculture cages to increase production and quality of marine aquaculture. We also make full use of marine resources, integrate breeding and sightseeing platforms with recreation, expand marine space, improve the quality of marine tourism consumption, and enhance marine economic benefits. We respect the whole life cycle of agricultural development, from the selection of seedlings to the supply of consumables. Even the whole process of technical support covering design, production, construction, after sales, management, and other links. We provide customers and partners with everything they need. Lesso Tianying is committed to providing perfect after-sales service of the whole industrial chain. Supported by the group's powerful scientific research team, we fully connect with leading agricultural technology platforms and colleges at home and abroad to realize the integration of production, learning, and research, and bring smart agricultural technology to farmers. At the same time, relying on our own professional construction team and experienced operation and management team, we will link design, production, construction, and management in a more scientific way to achieve one-stop transformation and upgrading of modern agriculture. In addition, we take ourselves as a link to connect agriculture and capital for realizing the mutual promotion and symbiosis of finance and industry. Lesso Tianying will develop the whole industrial chain operation of modern agriculture with modern facility agriculture as the core. From the field to the table. From the countryside to the city. We help high-quality agricultural products go to the market and the world. We believe that today's efforts are for a better life tomorrow. On the journey of the new era, the sound of camel bells on the Silk Road still lingers in our ears. Today, the Belt and Road Initiative has also given more modern meaning to the agricultural cooperation among the countries along the Silk Road. Lesso Tianying is willing to be a tiller of this era, to promote the construction of agricultural modernization continuously, to help the rural revitalization, and to cultivate the future with wisdom.